around in Stockton Speedway. That is Brad Herring out of Corning, Iowa, coming to a stop down there. Robert Stouffer.
Good thing he built up the lead.
Wow,
I'm sure.
And that thing has been pushing like a dump truck. Couple different times on both ends of the race there. Damon Murray up into the number two spot. Dustin Ring in the third. Fourth is Marcus Megan. Then it's Pruitt, Nichols, Blessington, Snell, Reesburg, Legere, Pfeiffer, Hill, Shaproff, Badger, Daniels, and Pruitt rounding out your field.
The 9-lap score complete, 16 to go. For the living legend, Robert Stouffer is a 50 car. David Murray always seems to do well no matter where these high money shows are. Here he always manages to show up and run well, whether he's been there a lot or hasn't been there much.
We're fresh off a back-to-back feature win last weekend, picking up some big money. So looking to pick up some more big cash here this weekend. Like we said, $600. Thanks to the gang and Ruby. We're putting up an extra $100 for tonight's Fever Heat. Richmond Repair. Dakar, a main event. Of course, tomorrow night, Jim and a gang over at the pizzeria, the Lawn Care Service, and Waddell Lawn Care Service putting up an extra $450 that they are adding to the purse for tomorrow night's stock cars. So, man, big money on the line this weekend here in the home of Fever Heat. The cars on the racetrack. position.
30 laps is more compact.
We've got 9 more laps of stock car action.
Time for you to video
game. 16
day.
Laps have been scored complete.
9 to go.
9. Yellow, man.
Brian Snell pulling up there to the top of turn number four, which is the work area here at the racetrack. Four, here they come!
I used to run hobby stock over here quite a bit. And stock car, I usually come once a year. I try to make it over to these specials. And I got notes out and had to change gear after the heat. Had the wrong, it wasn't right from the last time I was here, but just a good run. And as soon as we took off, I knew I had a good car.
Well, changing the gear after the heat race, it definitely worked. In the late stage of this race, I think we had six cautions. You know, you got Mike Nichols and Marcus Fagan and Blessington, some of these guys back here. What's going through your mind when you think that they could be maybe inching up on your back bumper there in these cautions and maybe your tires could possibly be sealing over?
Yeah, I knew them guys was back there, and on every caution I kind of whip it a little bit, and it looked like I had a pretty good lead. And if they was going to get around me, they'd have to wreck me because the outside was pretty good tonight.
You picked up $600 here today for the win. Who's the people you'd like to thank for that?
Oh, Harris Auto Racing, Mid-State Machine, Performance Bodies, Kurt Manat, C&V Farms, everyone that helps me on this deal. Couldn't do it without them.
Well, I heard it's $500 to win tonight and a $500 bonus, but you've added some money to the pot. Another $400 has been added. It's almost $1,000 to win tomorrow night alone, and then a bonus. Are we going to see the 99D back here at Sewer Speedway tomorrow night?
I'll probably be back.
Congratulations on your win. Oh, Chuck's here with a little extra, just flashing the cash. So $200 from Amy Sanitation over here at Casey, $200, but if he has to come back to race tomorrow night, and if he races tomorrow night, he collects that $200.
I'll be here.
Congratulations on your win, David.